Because as business people, as these driven people, as these leaders out there in the world, oftentimes we're so hard on ourselves, aren't we? We just beat ourselves up. We're our own worst critic. And no matter how much great things we do, we have that little voice in the back of our head that's always telling us all the things we didn't do perfectly. And so what I teach is I teach psychological tools about how to just come into more compassion with yourself. Because we need that compassion, because the things that we have to deal with as business owners, as entrepreneurs, as business leaders are so tough. Nobody else in the world can understand it. The business people bring so much to this world. I sold my software companies and I'm a speaker and author and a leadership educator. And my job is to bring more self-compassion and self-love into leaders' lives.